A long-awaited audit of the Wisconsin Department of Transportation released tonight. It finds major highway projects completed in the state over the past decade cost twice as much as initially estimated. The audit found the state could have saved $296 million during that time. DOT Secretary Dave Ross says the audit will serve as a roadmap to make improvements as the department faces a nearly $1 billion budget shortfall.